Albert Jonas and John Zinewe, young members of the 16-strong African choir who lived and performed in London in 1891. The pair were photographed by the London Stereoscopic Company in East London, and this striking image is just one of a series featured in a new exhibition at the National Portrait Gallery. The project, Black Chronicles, is part of a collaboration with the charity Autograph ABP, who address issues of race and cultural identity through photography and film.
The images you see here in this display were uncovered at the Halton Archive during 2014, wrapped literally in brown tissue paper and string and untouched for nearly 125 years. Here at the National Portrait Gallery, those newly discovered photographs are in dialogue with some of the earliest images represented in the National Portrait Gallery's own collection. So we're looking at one of the earliest examples in the National Portrait Gallery's own collection, an album by Camille Silvey, a French society photographer who photographed Sarah Forbes Bonetta. Striking image, and for many, many years, this was really the only photograph. Sarah became a protege of Queen Victoria. She was educated and raised as part of her household, and Queen Victoria became godmother to their first child, who was named after Victoria.
The arrival of the Empire Windrush, carrying the first group of Caribbean migrants in 1948, is often cited as the watershed moment marking the emergence of a multicultural Britain. But the images in this show reveal stories going back as far as the 1860s.
So for instance, we encounter Dadabhai Nauroji, who was the first Indian MP to be elected to the House of Commons.
Often absent from historical narratives of the period, the show presents extraordinary stories of Black and Asian lives that reveal the diversity represented in 19th and 20th century photography and British society. It runs at the National Portrait Gallery until December. Brendry Manus, BBC London News.